$100!
$1 million heist.
How much are you gonna get?
A brutal murder.
Skip killed Jorge and killed my brother.
Critics are calling City of Industry a tense, edge-of-your-seat thriller.
Where is he?
Dorf becomes the new prince of terror.
How did he get to you?
Keitel delivers a real punch.
Why don't you call the police?
I'm my own police.
It'll blow you away. City of Industry. For two out-of-control cops.
Man in the car is DEA undercover.
You don't get popped by other cops when you're a cop.
Back off!
The best place to hide.
All they want is someone to go down for the crime.
Yeah, man, that ain't my guns.
Honey, got your fingerprints on it.
Is behind a badge.
We're gonna find the killer. We are the killers.
James Belushi, Tupac Shakur in his last starring role.
You just can't go around killing everybody.
Gang related.
Let me take a team through that gate. We'll find out who those aliens are.
Based on the sci-fi extravaganza, Stargate. Come Stargate SG-1.
We'll send the bomb through on schedule.
General, you can't do that. There are innocent people on that planet.
There are innocent people here.
The saga continues.
I can save these people!
You are the first I believe could do it.
A Stargate to alien worlds. A window to civilizations light years beyond our own. Richard Dean Anderson stars in this captivating sci-fi adventure. Stargate SG-1.
If there is a reasonable doubt, you must bring me a verdict of not guilty.
The charge, murder in the first.
The kid you just decided is not guilty was seen ramming that thing into his father.
An open and shut case. Or is it?
Hey, what is this?
Now it's up to 12 men to decide the fate of the accused and for one man to stand alone in the ultimate battle for the truth.
You want the boy to die for your own personal reason.
Courtney P. Vance, Ossie Davis, George C. Scott, Armin Mueller-Stahl, Dorian Harewood, James Gandolfini, Tony Danza, Jack Lemmon, Hume Cronin, Michael T. Williamson, Edward James Olmos, William Peterson, directed by William Friedkin. 12 Angry Men. He was just looking for work.
Is this the man for the job?
You really think she'll hire me?
If I know her, she'd give you a room, a job, and a whole lot more you never bargained for.
In a small town with dark secrets.
You said he went crazy when his dad died?
Daddy, hang yourself in that tree over there.
He's ready to risk everything.
I wouldn't push too hard if I was you.
To uncover the truth.
I don't have time for a drink.
I suggest you take me up on my offer.
Kate Capshaw, Jeremy Davies, Vince Vaughn, Paul Rudd, Ashley Judd, The Locusts. Every year, one film dares to be different. This year, it's Yuli's Gold.
You should get on with your life.
Hello?
The story of a family on the edge and the man who brought them back.
Casey, open the door.
What for?
She left your kids, remember?
Oh, God, Pop.
A triumph, Rolling Stone. Two thumbs up, way up, Siskel and Ebert. Profound and mesmerizing, the Los Angeles Times.
Hurt any one of them, and you won't get a damn thing.
Yuli's Gold.
You're Sarah Easton, supermodel. I see you everywhere.
You're Michael Shiver, cab driver. I see you nowhere.
Michael drives a cab. Sarah drives the paparazzi wild.
I want to take you to dinner tonight.
Goodbye, Michael Shiver.
Their desire was inconceivable.
Just be careful, Michael.
She's married.
She'll rip you apart. You'll never know what hit you.
Impossible.
There isn't going to be a later.
Oh, there's definitely going to be a later.
You're good.
And completely spontaneous.
You are the craziest, most passionate man I have ever met.
From the creator of If Lucy Fell, you never know what love can do until you let yourself fall.
Touch me.
There's no tougher soldier than Mike Weston.
Come on, Mike, you got you!
But that was all in the past. Until a long-forgotten memory of a mission gone wrong.
Cut this thing on out! Gotta go back in, we're gonna get him out!
I'm writing him off.
And a buddy left behind sends him back into action.
You gonna work me over personally, or do you just like to watch?
With a vengeance. Thomas Ian Griffith goes behind enemy lines.
The enemy could come from anywhere.
Nothing is private.
Honey,
Mike?
Nothing is safe. Nothing is secret anymore. Gene Siskel, Siskel and Ebert calls The End of Violence a major achievement from a major filmmaker. One of my favorite films of the year. Brilliant, raves the New York Times. Audacious and seductive, the Los Angeles Times. Bill Pullman, Andy McDowell, Gabriel Byrne. The End of Violence, directed by Wim Wenders.
Now that you're here, we're going to be rolling in the money soon, right?
For Carol and Marty, the con is always on.
Now you and Carol are going to get into trouble.
But when their game takes a deadly turn, the fireworks begin.
What's this all about?
It's about murder.
Just another wreck by the side of the road. It's all going to be fine.
Is it, Marty?
Billy Zane, Gina Gershon, and Rue McClanahan star in this sophisticated story of greed, lust, and other family values. Sit back and strike a match for This World, Then the Fireworks.